Hello students, in this lecture 4, we will see about video display devices in detail. Number 1, traditional monitor, that is CRT, cathode ray tube. It is a specialized vacuum glass tube in which images are produced when electron beam strikes the phosphor coated screen. The main components of CRT are electron gun, control electrode, focusing system, deflection yoke and the screen. The electron gun produces electrons. The control electrodes are used to turn beam on and off. The focusing system is used to create a clear picture. The deflection yoke is to control the direction of the beam, and phosphor coated screen display the images finally. The CRT monitors are of two types, monochrome and color CRT. Number 2, flat panel displays. Flat panel displays are flat screen monitors. Flat panels are the devices that have less volume, weight and less power consumption when compared to CRT. Flat panel displays are of two types, emissive display and non-emissive display. Emissive displays convert the electrical energy into light, whereas non-emissive displays converts sunlight or other light source into graphic patterns. Examples for emissive displays are LED, plasma panel, etc. And the non-emissive display example is LCD. Let's see about this in detail. LCD. Liquid crystal display. It is the most common display type used in TV and computer monitors. It's relatively less expensive. LED TV, light emitting diode. It uses the latest technology. It's more energy efficient, slimmer than LCD and produces clear picture than LCD. Its average lifetime is 6 to 8 years. Next, plasma TV. It is also called as glass discharge TV. It has high array of light emitting gas sandwiched between two glass sheets. It is very bulky and has amazing picture quality. It is ideal for playing games. Now, plasma TV are no longer in use as LED TV are more in market. Thank you.